Not to about, and I chose this painting because it was by a Spanish artist named Pablo Picasso of two people reading, and it reminds me of when me and my mom read together.